I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. than the watch that you think is there.
Now listen, you should put on a clinic for these bills.
Allegra,
I only force through,
yeah?
You can push.
Now run in. Hey, Lana. Don't run in. Continue your run down the line. Keep the pressure on, girls. Let's go.
Beautiful.
girls, control! That's all I put in, let's go, let's go! Keeper, Marissa, get in the box, Marissa. Open, open, switch it. Keep the pressure! It'll come! Keep the pressure on!
Come on.
girls, let's go! For a cutback! Not a penalty, let's go, make it count!
Emmeline, all right?
I'm just taking
a look. back out.
When it goes out again.
Christian.
Alexia, don't drop to her. Go up. She's offside. Let her go, Grace. Just keep an eye on her. Someone has to stay there.
Get up.
Drop now on her. Mark her up now.
Thank you.
back, look for a cutback.
Get them water, yeah?
Yeah, of course. They're not dehydrated.
Mate, you can step onto the field to give him drinks and stuff.
Thank you.
Sophie, Evelyn. Let's go then.
Parents, all in? One big circle, one big circle. Yeah. One big circle. Yeah. Big one, big one, one big circle, come on. Everyone here? Bring him in, bring him in. Are we part? Look, girls.
Hey,
we
all
we want to do is play with joy, with no hesitation, with love on the floor. Yeah? Every parent here, right? He's always going to love you, no matter if we win or lose. We've been talking this all through the whole game, all season, right? So on behalf of all the players, I've got to thank the parents for helping us out this year. Yeah?
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you for having
us.
On behalf of all the parents, I want to say to you, it's been my pleasure, all right, to know you this year. These are wonderful girls, all right? You know how much I care for you, you know how much I love you, all right? And every parent here is the same, okay? So one more time, I want to say, everyone
in! Wait, we're going to get on tape. Ready? You ready for your recording? Ready?
Who are we? Who are we? We're AC Family!
If anybody feels like joining the other girls' teams, they're all meeting at the Tree Farm at 4 o'clock for a celebration. But we also get an award for winning today from the club. We get a little bit of cash to spend.
The medal presentation. The Grade 14 Division 1 competition. I'd like you to put your hands together for the two teams, AC United and Kemps Creek. Pretty tough match, we need to extra time. I'd like to congratulate AC United for taking it out on Golden Goal. Well done, girls. And Kent Street.
Wow, that was terrific.
Good fight back. So well done, girls. Fantastic. So let's hear it again for the two teams. Okay, to keep on with this, we do have, as a Grade 4 Division 1, a sponsored competition. There'll be a golden boot and MVPs for 2019, which we'll do directly after the grand final presentation. Okay, so don't disappear on me. In saying that, I'd like to put your hands together for a very dear life member of Southern Districts, Mr. Ron Hughes, who was just going to help us with the medal presentation. As well as our own Vice President, Mr. John Bukasin. And our technical director, who's hiding from me at the present moment, in Catherine Condoolin.
Here we are again, girls. For those who don't know, we were in Division 2 last year, made the grand final, finished my premiers, but were beaten to the post, 1-0. Got moved up to Division 1, and again, fought hard, got here again, but lost to a better team this year. AC were up to top all year. I think they remain undefeated this year, is that correct? That's a great
one. Everybody looking at here, 3, 2, 1. Thank you.
They also finished minor premiers and will go on to represent the association of champion champions, and we wish them the very best. I'd like to ask their coach to come up, say a few words and present the
card.
Congratulations.
Well, thank you, guys. Firstly, I'd like to recognise the commanders, the Prince Street team, parents, that actually offered a good spirit out there today and all throughout the whole year. So we were happy to share that moment with you guys. I think you just did a wonderful job. So, I want to pick up those girls in Prince Street. Well done. As for our girls, I think from the beginning of the year, I kept on preaching the word love and joy on the field. And I think all we wanted to collectively is ensure that we contribute to the lives of all these young girls in a positive way. So that's what we're trying to do as coaches, as officials, as parents, as referees. So hopefully we have contributed to your lives in a positive way. And all I can say is I'm thankful on behalf of the parents and all the club officials for how you behave yourselves and how you turn out your characteristics and your natural playing in kids' back. So thank you to the girls and thank you to the parents and thank you for consideration. Okay, so we'll call up the players. Alicia. Valentina. Lorena. Julia. Bella. Chloe Miller. Evelyn. We have one player that's missing. She just come from overseas today. She couldn't make it though. That's Annalise. So. Next, we want to thank the manager as well.
Kath. Don't look at them, look at me.
Golden Boot on 17 goals for AC United,
Sienna Park. Okay, for the MVPs, we actually have... Okay, they're going to put your hands together for all those recipients. Thank you very much. That concludes today's grand final. We'll see you all back in the line.
Say chick, say winners!
Winners!
And winners!
It's about to say
We are the champions! We are the champions!
You guys are gonna break! My legs are sitting up!
Do it to me now! Do it to me!